this is just giving me some time. So let's try to restart, guys. Oh, there you go, guys. Hello, guys. Welcome back again to our YouTube channel. So for today, guys, I will try to make a video again about this Valorant issue. Your game requires a system restart to play. So some of you can't speak my language, you don't understand it in Tagalog, so for today I will try to speak in English all throughout. So here we go. Possible solution for this issue. Okay, guys, number one. So I wrote it in my notepad. So possible solutions, guys. Run Valorant as administrator. So if this is your Valorant shortcut, just right click it, then run as administrator. Sometimes this fix the issue, sometimes it don't, but you can always try and see if it will fix the issue at your end. So another one, guys, is uninstall Riot Vanguard. So to do that, click the start button, then go to control panel and programs and features. So let's click that and let's find, or let's search Riot Vanguard. So there it is. So we need to uninstall this. Just click, right click and uninstall. Click yes. Okay, let's wait. Let's refresh. As you can see, guys, there's no more Riot Vanguard installed. So okay, after that, after we uninstall it, we need to go to Drive C and make sure it's really uninstalled. So let's go to my computer C, then let's look for the program files, and that's it. Click the program files and Riot Vanguard. As you can see, guys, there's no more Riot Vanguard folder. So I'm gonna keep this open, so you will see later when we try to run. So after that, so we the Riot folder is already deleted in Drive C program files. Let's try to run the shortcut again. So it's better if you run it as administrator. Yes, then let's wait for it. So it will install the Riot Vanguard again, installing dependencies like that. Sometimes this fix the issue too. Oh, as you can see, guys, your game requires a system restart, so we need to restart soon. So another solution, guys. Okay, guys, so that's the second solution. So the third solution is reinstall or repair the game. So to do that, you need the old setup file of Valorant. If you don't have it, you just need to visit this link, playvalorant.com/en-us. Click the play, make one. Of course, we have already an account, so let's just sign in. So there, Pinoy Spider. Okay, so let's download. Let's click the download file here. So it's 65 MB or megabytes, and according to this, it should be done in 2 minutes. Alright, let's wait. 7 seconds remaining. Okay guys, after you download the Valorant setup file, click the show folder there, then click run as administrator. Right click guys, run as administrator. So okay, so this will pop up, then just click the advanced options. So our Riot Games was installed at Grindy, so let's locate it. So click, so make sure guys you select the Riot Games folder only, nothing else there. So guys, this depends on where did you install your game. Sometimes in Drive C, Drive E. So this time we installed it at Drive E. So let's click install. As you can see guys, it's repairing the game again. Installing and repairing. Okay, copying files. Okay, verifying. Oh, as you can see guys, your game requires a system restart to play. Please restart your computer if this is just continuous reach out. So let's try to restart guys. Yes. Okay guys, so here we are again. After the restart, make sure that the Riot Vanguard is running. Then let's try to run the Valorant again. Run as administrator as always. Let's see. Oh, there you go guys. As you can see, it's working again. Our Valorant is working. So just follow our 3 steps. So wait, I'll just find where did I put that file. Okay guys, number 1 is always run Valorant as administrator. If that doesn't work, try solution number 2, uninstall Riot Vanguard and run the game again to reinstall the Vanguard. If that doesn't work again, so okay guys, you need to restart your computer after you uninstall the Vanguard and reinstall again. Try to restart your computer. If that doesn't work, you try to reinstall the game. So I already showed you how. So guys, I'm not sure if this will work on your PC. So we don't have the same specs of computer, we don't have the same setup, but this should work usually, but not all the time. So there you go guys, pardon me for my poor English grammar and my accent. So see you again in my next video guys. I hope you like it, and I hope I help you to fix your game. See you again. If you have requests, you can comment below. Thanks for watching and see you again to our next video. Bye bye.